A fire broke out at a CNG station in South Delhi on Monday night after a car went up in flames, causing minor injuries to four persons. Eight fire tenders were rushed to the spot to douse the blaze.